Secretary General condemns the launch of a ballistic missile of intercontinental range by the Democratic People's Republic of Korea that took place today on March 24th. This is another breach of the DPRK's announced moratorium from 2018 on launches of this nature and a clear violation of Security Council resolutions.